to imagine him in his underwear. Oh no, he's